Well, for me, it's, as you said, a really, really long association and a very valued association. I think somewhere the DNA matches of the brand and, you know, we think alike. I love being associated with this brand. When I started, I always say this and I love to repeat it. But for me, Omega was always the watch that went on the moon. So for a person who's a science fiction freak, I would say, it was awesome when they came to me with this. I was like really honored, excited, and it's history on my wrist, I always feel. With that, of course, I get the fashion, I get the beauty, I get the lovely design, and it's something that I can wear with whatever that I'm wearing. And definitely very, very contemporary, goes with what I'm wearing, feeling, everything. So I don't feel like looking at any other brand when I have it.
At Omega, we stand for precision, which is very important, timekeeping, punctuality, and my favorite part of being associated and being part of the Omega family is I think they have a great sense of principles and morals. As a company, we stand for many things apart from just watchmaking, and I really enjoy that aspect of being associated with Omega. There's a lot of charity work that happens. It's a company that believes in giving back not only to the watch industry but to the client, and innovation. I explained it in New Delhi a few months ago when we did the Constellation launch over there as well. As all of you all might know or might not, Omega is the forerunning company in innovating new techniques and new movements for watches. And so many of the companies today use a lot of Omega innovated and parts. So I think it's not just a company that is very happy just making a watch and that's it. They really invest time and a lot of energy into furthering the watch industry. And that's very exciting for me, the technical aspect of, say, for example, the coaxial movement that was invented at Omega is something which really interests me. And I like the technical aspect. I mean, the ultimate technical person is here. And, you know, he can explain the movements that they actually innovate. And that's something that's very important for me and something which I enjoy about Omega. I think to answer your second question first, I think as a public figure, it's important to be responsible about the products that you endorse. Obviously, I would never endorse a product that I don't use personally, because I think that will be being dishonest to your audiences and to your customer. So I'd never endorse a product which I don't personally use. I personally wear an Omega watch. I have, and I continue to, and I love Omega as a watch. Personally, before I became the brand ambassador always. So I'd never endorse a product that I don't use on a daily basis. The good times, I live my life on a public platform. My bad times are there to witness and to experience for all openly. We're film actors. Your film doesn't do well, it's a bad time. It does well, it's good times. We share it with the audience. We respect their verdict on it. And we share it with you all openly. Right now is a very good time. Yeah. Even Sonali, astrologically, apparently, right now is a very good time.
Sonali, this
we also at Omega, because we're about space travel and all, we check ki Rahu Kaal to nahi chal raha hai and all that. Hum log wo sab dekh ke hum ye kaam karte hain. Unhone hume kaha tha ki 8:30 baje bhaiya, samay acha hai. Us waqt aap jaake, you know, ye show karein aur ise introduce karein. So we are very conscious of these things.
And
it's a good time. Omega events always start on time. That's why we keep time for most of the sporting events in the world like the Olympics and all, because we keep good time. We know how to keep time. We're punctual people.
Absolutely.
We believe in punctuality.
Shall not miss Omega event.
Yeah.
Okay, just wanted to know, both of you, how many timepieces do you have and which is the most expensive watch that you own?
I think he said it all, but I would add to that that the new design element that's come into that Omega has been using, they've been innovating some of their old designs, adding something to it, and that also is very, very exciting for me. I really enjoy that part of it also.
Anybody?